For the first 100 years or so of the United States, after the 1700s, when we freed ourselves from British rule, no corporation was given a charter in the United States unless it served the public good. That changed primarily because John D. Rockefeller kind of bribed Delaware and New Jersey to begin with into accepting a different system where he said, listen, if I pay you